Good morning, students. Today we are doing your lesson 4th from the subject English, and this is for the 8th Hindi medium. And the name of your chapter is Beaks and Feathers, Chonch or Pankh. So first question is, some of the birds can fly thousands of kilometers. Most bird molt both a year. Many birds migrate long distance to escape from cold winters. The owl's large eyes can see in the dimmest lights. The African grey parrot can learn about 900 words. An ostrich egg is bigger than a grapefruit. Birds live all over the world. Some birds have poaching toes. The feet and beaks of birds are adapted to their lifestyle. Most birds are busy parents. Right, true and false. Owls are raptors that hunt mainly by day. False. Owls have keen ears. True. Flamingos have lovely red feathers. False. The pelican is a talented fisher. True. Parrot are birds that have the ability to imitate the human voice. True. Now answer the following questions. What things do all birds have in common? All birds from the giant ostrich to the tiny hummingbird are warm-blooded vertebrates. Kaise hote? Garam khoon ke hote hai ye. They have two scaly legs, two pair hote hai, pankh hote hai, ek chonch hoti hai aur pankh hote hai. Now second question, what is unusual about a hummingbird? Hummingbird mein naya kya hota hai? Hummingbirds have long needle-shaped bills which help them to suck nectar from the tube-like part of the flowers. Bahut patli barik lambi chonch hoti hai inki. Third, what is meant by molting? Molting se aap kya samajhte hai? When they molt, they shed all their old feathers and replace them with the new ones. Purane pankh gira dete hai, naye ugate hai. How do birds hatch their eggs? Ande kaise dete hai? The female bird lays eggs that are kept warm by one or both parents. दोनों पेरेंट्स या कोई एक उनमें से उन अंडों को गर्म रखने का काम करता है. अंटिल द यंग बर्ड्स हैचेस आउट फ्रॉम द एग, जब तक कि नए बच्चे उसमें से निकल के नहीं आ जाते. फिफ्थ, व्हाई डू बर्ड्स माइग्रेट? बर्ड्स एक जगह से दूसरी जगह पे क्यों जाते हैं? मेनी बर्ड्स माइग्रेट लॉन्ग डिस्टेंस टू एस्केप फ्रॉम कोल्ड विंटर्स, क्योंकि ठंड से बचने के लिए वो एक जगह से दूसरी जगह पे चले जाते हैं. क्यों? क्योंकि वो गर्म खून के होते हैं. हाउ आर बीक डिफरेंट फ्रॉम बिल्स? बीक कैसे अलग होती? बीक्स आर वेरी स्ट्रॉन्ग फ्रॉम बिल्स. बिल्स थोड़े नाजुक होते हैं. Now, how does a bird use its tail? पूंछ को कैसे use करते हैं? The tail helps in steering. It also, मतलब मुड़ने के काम आते हैं, क्योंकि वो fly करते हैं ना, इसलिए. It also acts as a brake. Brake की तरह भी काम आते हैं. And helps the birds to balance. Balance out करने के भी काम आते हैं. Now, what kind of feet do owls have? उल्लू के कैसे पैर होते हैं? The owls have sharp talons. Sharp होते हैं, मतलब तेज रहते हैं. What is unusual about an owl's head? उल्लू के सिर में क्या unusual होता है? These nocturnal meat eaters soar overhead looking for prey. Now 10th, what special ability do parrots have? Parrots kya karte hai? Wo insano ki awaaz ko imitate karte hai. Now grammar time kya hai? Rewrite the following passage in the plural form. Aapko sare jo bhi singular words diye gaye hain unko plural bana ke likhna hai. Jise bird ka ho jayega birds. To kya ho jayega answer? Very strange birds. They never build their own nest. Between April and August, the mother birds goes in search of the crow's nest. There they lay their eggs. They leaves their egg for the crow's hatch. Now, B, rewrite each sentence using S, S dash with underlined words. We deal in ladies' garments. Our house is near a girl's school. Gaurav polished his sister's shoes. The competition will be held in boys' clothes.